യാവത്ഭക്തജനാതിഹന്തുഗു പ്രത്യമന്യേഷ വിചാര്യതുർണം സ്തംഭേ വദാരസ്തമനന്യലഭ്യം ലക്ഷ്മീനൃസിംഹം ശരണം പ്രപത്യേ അഹോബിലേ ഗരുഡശൈലമധ്യേ കൃപാവശാത് കൽപ്പിതസന്നിധാനം ലക്ഷ്മ്യാ സമാലിംഗിത വാമഭാഗം ലക്ഷ്മീനൃസിംഹം ശരണം പ്രപത്യേ ശ്രീമതേ ശ്രീലക്ഷ്മീനൃസിംഹ പരബ്രഹ്മണേ നമഃ അസ്മദ്ഗുരുഭ്യോ നമഃ അസ്മത് സർവഗുരുഭ്യോ നമഃ അസ്മത് പരമഗുരുഭ്യോ നമഃ ശ്രീമതേ ശ്രീ ആദിവൻഷടഗോപരീന്ദ്ര മഹാദേശികായ നമഃ ശ്രീമതേ ശ്രീവൻഷടഗോപ ശ്രീ വേദാന്ത ദേശീരീന്ദ്ര മഹാദേശികായ നമഃ ശ്രീമതേ ശ്രീ ലക്ഷ്മീ നൃസിംഹദിവ്യ പാതുക സേവക ശിവൻഷടഗോപ ശ്രീ നാരായണരീന്ദ്ര മഹാദേശികായ നമഃ ശ്രീമതേ ശിവൻഷടഗോപ ശ്രീ രംഗനാഥരീന്ദ്ര മഹാദേശികായ നമഃ യോ നിത്യമച്യുത പദാംബുജയുഗ്മരുഗ്മ വ്യാമോഹതസ്തതിതരാണി തൃണായ മേനേ അസ്മദ്ഗുരോർഭഗവതോസിദേകസിന്ധോ രാമാനുജസ്യ ചരണൌ ശരണം പ്രപത്യേ ശ്രീമാൻ വെങ്കടനാഥാര്യ കവിതാർക്കിക കേസരി വേദാന്താചാര്യവര്യോ മേ സന്നിധത്താം സദാഹൃദി രാമാനുജദയാപാത്രം ജ്ഞാനവൈരാഗ്യഭൂഷണം ശ്രീമത് വെങ്കടനാഥാര്യം വന്ദേ വേദാന്തദേശികം ശിരുണ്ടുതൂപ്പുൽ തിരുവേങ്കടമുടയാൻ പാറൊണ്ട് ചൊന്ന പഴമൊഴിയുൾ ഓറൊണ്ട് താനേ അമയാതോ താരണിയിൽ വാഴ്വാർക്ക് വാനേരപ്പോമളവും വാഴ്വ് ജ്ഞാനാനന്ദമയം ദേവം നിർമ്മലസ്ഫടികാകൃതിം ആധാരം സർവവിദ്യാനാം ഹയഗ്രീവമുപാസ്മഹേ ഗുരുഭ്യഃ തദ്ഗുരുഭ്യശ്ച നമോ വാഹമധീമഹേ വൃണീമഹേ ച തത്രാദ്യൗ ദമ്പതീ ജഗദാമ്പതീ ശ്രീമത്കൃഷ്ണസമാഹ്വായ നമോ യാമുനസൂനവേ യത്കടാക്ഷൈകലക്ഷ്യാണാം ശുലഭ ശ്രീധരസദാ അടിയൻ ദിസ് ദി തേർഡ് ലെക്ചർ വി ബീൻ എൻജോയിങ് ദി ജിദന്തെ സ്തോത്ര ഇൻ ദി ലാസ്റ്റ് ടു ക്ലാസ്സസ് വി ഹാവ് ദി ഇൻട്രൊഡക്ഷൻ ഫസ്റ്റ് ആൻഡ് ദെൻ എംഫസൈസ് ദി ഗ്രേറ്റ്നെസ് ഓഫ് ദിസ് സ്തോത്ര സ്വേദ ദ്വീപം സ്വേദ വൈറ്റ് ദ്വീപം ഈസ് ദി ഐലൻഡ് ലൈക്ക് ജംബൂ ദ്വീപം സ്വേദ ദ്വീപ ദ റെസിഡൻസ് ഓഫ് ദട്ട് വൺ ആൾ ഹൈ ക്ലാസ് ദേവാസ് ദേവർ ആൾ പ്രേസിംഗ് ലാർഡ് ശ്രീമൻ നാരായണ ദേവഋഷി നാരദ ലേൺഡ് ഫ്രം ദം ആൻഡ് ഈ പ്രാബഗേറ്റഡ് ആൻഡ് ദറ്റ് ഈസ് ഹൗ വി ഗാട്ട് ബ്ലെസ്ഡ് വിത്ത് ദിസ് വണ്ടർഫുൾ സ്തോത്ര And this stotra is 128 and a half shlokas are there. And it is equivalent to Mahamantram Ashtaksharam. So, just equivalent to the Ashtaksharam, this has been cherished by our Acharyas. So, we will take a look at this one. Not all the 128, but here and there some of them. But we will look very closely, parse every word and go through the Vyakhyanam very slowly. Last class we started the first sloka jidande pundarikaksha namaste vishwabhavana namaste surushikesha magapurusha purvaja wonderful sloka lot of meanings are buried in that one let us look at the external meaning word by word what is at the surface level and then we go into the periyavachan pillai vyakhyanam and go through the swabadesam of that one. So before we go further, the swabadesam when we tell, it is written at the Parivachan Pillai time. So we may not find any of the acharyas after him, whatever they told. So we are going to pad here and there, Swami Desiga's stotra and Swami Desiga's prabandham also along with that one, along with this Parivachan Pillai vyakhyanam. And that Vyakhyanam has got a lot of Thiruvai Mozhi and Nammalvar's all four Prabandhams connection. So we will take a look. This is one way to enjoy Nammalvar's Sri Suktis in a little bit detailed fashion in the context of this Jidante Stotram. Jidam Te. Jidam means win, victorious. Te, you. See, it is won by you. This has been won by you. What is this? The subject here we are talking is the individual Atma, Jivatma Vastu. Bhagavan has won over the Jivatma Vastu. Namaha. When you say that one, Namaha, several ways you can interpret that one. When you are talking about the Ashtaksharam, that is one basically Sharanagari part of that one. Or you can say Na Mama in that way. This is not mine. So this Atma is not mine. It is yours. It is yours. Hey Lord, you have conquered over me. And this Atma which I call as mine, I think this is mine. I claim it is mine. I enjoy and I've been having that kind of ego that everything is mine. That is actually not mine. It belongs to you. Who is this Lord we are talking? The Lord we are addressing here is described by the 5 adjectives in this stotra, in this sloka. Not just calling by a regular usual name like Narayana, Madhava, Govinda. Here it is referred purely by the adjectives. Just like Gajendra Moksham, we saw that one in a detailed way. In that one, Gajendra was calling Bhagavan by all the different kinds of adjectives. He never called Narayana, Manivanna, Varayan, Aridai, Thirai. So when Alvar says that one, Narayana, Alvar may say like that one. But the Gajendran in the Srimad Bhagavata Mahapurana, when he says that one, he says all the different adjectives. Adi Bijam, finally he said that. Adi Moolame, Tamil, when we say that one. So all of them, when you look at that one, it is very generic things. These are the things applicable to only one person. That is Sriman Narayana. Similarly here. First word. Pundarikaksha. Pundarikaksha na Pundarigam Aksha. When you say like that one. Tamarepu I. So he has got the lotus eyed. The object we call that is won over my soul is having the lotus eyed. What is the lotus eyed when we say that is the Brahma Lakshanam? Lakshanam for the Brahmam. Tasya yatha kapyasam pundarigam eva makshani. So we'll see in the Swabadesam more, but I didn't want to introduce over here. This is the sentence coming in the Chantokya Upanishad. Bhagavad Ramanuja gives a very beautiful definition of that one. What it means in Vedartha Sangraham and also in the Sribhashyam also. What it means, Bhagavan or the person having a pure, large eyes like the petals of the lotus opened by the sun's rays, sun's beams, kam pibadi, and the fine stalk, tamarai tandu, solrame, fine stalk. The lotus is having that one. Is seated upon that stalk is the flower that has been blossomed, bloomed by the rays of the sun. So that is called kapyasa. So kapyasam, Shankara gave a different definition which was not good. That is what Yadava Prakasa was telling. Imbirmanar at that time, Ilayalvar listening to that and he is having teardrops coming and that is not the way to explain that one. So then he was saying, this is how it has to be explained. So if you look at that one, Chantokya Upanishad, that Vakyam, there are 5 or 6 different definitions, different ways of interpretation given. The one is given by the Embirumanar is equivalent to what says, lotus eyed. Bhagavan's eye is so reddish, it is like the lotus. That is the first one. Second one, Vishwabhavana. Vishwabhavana means the creator of the universe. When we take the Brahma Sutram, when we are asking in the Uttara Mimamsa, who is that Brahmam? When we ask that one, so at that time we say from the Taittiriya Upanishad, the one who created, the one who sustained, the one who is destroying all of them, that is the Brahmam. Brahmam Jagat Karanagan. So, Jagat Vyabharam is only for the Brahmam. That Brahmam is one Atma. So, Vishwabhavana. So, when we say, who is this Brahmam? The Brahmam, who is the reason for this Jagat Karana. Jagat Karana Vastu. That is what it says. Next one, Rishikesha. That means, controller of the senses. Bhagavan does not have to control his senses. His senses and all the time are pure and everything. Both his swarupam and swabhavam, all of them are very clear, sattvagunam. He is controlling our senses. Visa Nayaganayan endra Nandagopanudaiya kovil kaapane. So we are asking Rishikesa, Rishigam, our indriyams. Bhagavan, please control them. I try to control all those things, but what can I do? My desires are going in the wrong way. Based on the karma palan, I had to go through that one. Still, I am praying to you. Please make sure that I don't do the wrong things. Rishikesan, you are praying that one. So, first one, lotus eyed. Second one, jagat karana vastu. Third one, the controls your indriyams. Fourth one, mahapurushaha. Mahapurusha, greatest among all of them. So, when you are giving Purushan means Stri Prayam Idaram Jagati. Here is a Purushan means he is the only one Purushan. Everybody else is a Stri. Because the one who has got his Swatantram is a Swatantran when you say that is Bhagavan. All of us are dependent on him. Third one, when you are saying the first, second, third in the Ragasatra Saram, Sarira Atma Brahmam, Swatantra Atma Brahmam, second one. So we think we are Swatantran. It is not. He is the only one Swatantran. We are all Paratantras. Fifth one, Purvaja. Purvaja means he is born prior to all. So in the case what it means over here, there is no birth for Atmas, whether it is a Jivatma or Paramatma. So Purvaja means he is before everybody, means he is the boss of everything. That is what it says. So, this Lord was won over my Atma, and what are we doing to that Bhagavan? Namaha Te Astu. In this manner, avoiding me, myself and all this agangaram, mamagaram and everything, removing this Atma which I am thinking it owned by me and giving to you, because Thiridina Purulai Thiripi Theruvadu. Whatever the one we stole from the Bhagavan, the Atma originally belonged to him. So the concept of the Baranyasam when we are explaining in the Ragasatra Saram, that is the universal truth. We come to the realization during the Prabhati time. See, the gravity was there all the time. Newton did not invent even everything. Newton found out that one. Newton discovered, aha, this is the gravity that's been existing. Similarly, our Atma is belonging to the Bhagavan all along. So, anadikalam, there is no time limit at all. From whatever the starting point, if you can think of, there is no starting point. From that onwards, continuously it is coming, it is belonging to Bhagavan. We come to the realization only yesterday. Day before yesterday, then we go and do the Sharanagadi and tell the Bhagavan, this Atma belongs to you. I stole that one and kept it with me. Now I'm going to give you back. Atma Samarpanam. That is what. So, Namaha Te Astu. So, when you're looking at here, Jidante Pundarikaksha Namaste Vishwabhavana Namaste Surushi Kesha Mahapurusha Purvaja. Now let's look at the Vyakhyanam, very beautifully given by the Piriyavachan Pillai. The Vyakhyanam itself is so tough. All the Paribhashai and all of them is in a very abbreviated form. We have to expand and tell what the Acharya is saying over here. Mudal slogatale prapya nishkarsha paryantamaga even pratikkum badiyaga ஈஸ்வரன் தன் அழகாலே தோற்பித்து கொண்டபடியே சொல்லுகிறது. வில் கோ த்ரூ லைன் பை லைன். முதல் ஸ்லோகத்தாலே, இன் தி ஃபஸ்ட் ஸ்லோகா, த்ரூ தி ஃபஸ்ட் ஸ்லோகா, வாட் தி ஜிதந்தே ஸ்தோத்திரம் ஒன்ஸ் டு கன்வே டு யூ. பிராபிய நிஷ்கர்ஷ பர்யந்தம், பிராபியம் ஃபைனல் கோல், Nishkarisham, extracting, chief, main point and validating, గివింగ్ రూలింగ్ దిస్ ఈస్ ది ఫైనల్ థింగ్. సో నిష్కర్షం పర్యంతం ఎండింగ్. సో ప్రాప్య నిష్కర్ష పర్యంతమాగ ఆల్ ది వే అప్ టు ది ఎండ్ ఆఫ్ అసర్టైనింగ్ వాట్ ఈస్ ది ఫైనల్ అబ్జెక్టివ్, వాట్ ఈస్ ది అల్టిమేట్ గోల్, వాట్ ఈస్ ది ఎవెన్చువల్ ఎయిమ్, దట్ ఈస్ వాట్ ఇట్ ఈస్ గివింగ్. సో నిష్కర్ష మీన్స్ ఎక్స్ట్రాక్టింగ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ చీఫ్ ఆర్ ది మెయిన్ పాయింట్ వాట్ వీ హ్యావ్ టు అండర్స్టాండ్ దట్ డిసైడింగ్ ప్రూవింగ్ వ్యాలిడేటింగ్ ది ఫైనల్ అబ్జెక్టివ్ అప్ టు దట్ లెవెల్ ఇస్ టెలింగ్. సో లెట్ మీ గివ్ అన్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్. ది కిడ్ కమ్స్ ఓవర్ హియర్ అండ్ హీ సేస్ హీ వాంట్స్ టు బికమ్ ఎ డాక్టర్. ది ఫైనల్ అబ్జెక్టివ్ ఫర్ ది కిడ్ ఈస్ టు బికమ్ ఎ లైసెన్స్డ్ ఫిజిషియన్. సో వీఆర్ టెలింగ్ హిమ్ ఆల్ యూ నీడ్ టు డూ టిల్ ది ఎండ్ ఆఫ్ దట్ వన్ సో దట్ యూ కెన్ స్టార్ట్ ది ప్రాక్టీస్. నాట్ జస్ట్ టెలింగ్ హిమ్ ఓ యూ హ్యావ్ టు డూ ది అండర్ గ్రాడ్యుయేట్ డిగ్రీ, నాట్ స్టాపింగ్ అట్ దట్ లెవెల్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు గెట్ అన్ ఎండి డిగ్రీ, నాట్ స్టాపింగ్ అట్ దట్ లెవెల్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు గో టు ది రెసిడెన్సీ, ఆల్ ది వే అప్ టు ది బోర్డ్ సర్టిఫైడ్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఈస్ ఎ వ్యాలిడేటెడ్ ఫిజిషియన్, దెన్ యూ కెన్ స్టార్ట్ ఇన్ నెక్స్ట్ డే ట్రీటింగ్ ది పేషెంట్. అప్ టు దట్ లెవెల్ వీ హ్యావ్ టు టెల్. సో ఇన్ దిస్ శ్లోగత్ వాట్ ఎవర్ దే ఆర్ టెలింగ్ ఆల్ ది వే ఫ్రమ్ వేర్ యు ఆర్ అప్ టు గో టు ది మోక్షం, దట్ మీన్స్ వాట్ ఈస్ ది ఉభాయం, వాట్ ఈస్ ది ఫలన్ అండ్ వాట్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు డూ, విచ్ వే యూ హ్యావ్ టు డూ అండ్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దమ్ ఆర్ కంటైన్డ్ హియర్. సో దిస్ ఫస్ట్ శ్లోగ వెరీ సిమిలర్ టు ది అష్టాక్షరం తిరుమంద్రం. ఇది అష్టాక్షరం, రిమెంబర్ ఇన్ ది రగసత్రసారం క్లాస్ వీ హ్యావ్ టోల్డ్ మెనీ టైమ్స్ ద్వయం ఈస్ ఎ ప్రయోగ మంత్రం ఫర్ ది ప్రభక్తి, బట్ నాట్ నెసెసర్లీ యూ హ్యావ్ టు డూ ఓన్లీ బై ద్వయం, దట్ ఈస్ ఎ కామన్ ప్రాక్టీస్. యూ కెన్ డూ ది శరణాగతి విత్ తిరుమంద్రం ఇట్ సెల్ఫ్, యూ కెన్ డూ ది శరణాగతి విత్ ప్రణవం అలోన్, దట్ ఈస్ వాట్ స్వామి దేశీయన్ సేస్. బట్ వీ డూ సో మెనీ అదర్ కైండ్స్ ఆఫ్ థింగ్స్ టు ఎంజాయ్ అండ్ టు సీ ది పర్టికులర్లీ ఎక్స్పాండింగ్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దమ్. See, if the boy likes that girl, he can get married instantly on the elevator. Nothing stops them. If you find a priest or anything, you can go and do that one in the elevator. It's done. But why do you do that one, find a good day, auspicious day and time, call your friends, put all this? Because you want to enjoy that. Similarly, it's the same thing. Whatever tying the knot on the elevator, or tying the knot after announcing before 1,000 people, it's the same thing, no difference. It is valid, but you want to enjoy. Similarly, here you want to enjoy the prabhati, the process, that is why you say all of them. Agamatma, na dehosmi, Vishnu seshaga, abarikriyaha, all those kinds of sloga. And then when you say gatyatrayam, in the shanagati gatyam, in the beginning of that one, so all those things you tell, and prabhati for the prayoga mantram, dvayam you tell, all these things makes you happy, and Krishna's charma slogam, sarvadhanman parityachya, all those things you tell, it makes you happy, it looks like a complete record for you. Bhagavan understands if we just do pranavam, that alone. For us to be happy, we do all of them. So, ముదల్ శ్లోకత్తాలే ప్రాప్య నిష్కర్ష పన్ పర్యంతమాగ వాట్ ఈస్ ది ఫైనల్ గోల్, హౌ డి యూ అచీవ్ దట్ వన్, దిస్ ఈస్ ది ఫైనల్ గోల్ యాజ్ అసర్టైన్డ్, నథింగ్ ఎల్స్. ఈటింగ్ జిలేబీ ఇస్ నాట్ ది ఫైనల్ గోల్, ఈటింగ్ పులియోదర ఇస్ నాట్ ది ఫైనల్ గోల్, అండ్ బికమింగ్ ది ప్రెసిడెంట్ ఆఫ్ ఎ కంట్రీ ఇస్ నాట్ ది ఫైనల్ గోల్, బికమింగ్ ఎ దేవేంద్రన్ ఇస్ నాట్ ఎ ఫైనల్ గోల్, బికమింగ్ ఎ బ్రహ్మ ఇస్ నాట్ ఎ ఫైనల్ గోల్. You have to understand that is what it says over here. So, mudal slogattale praapya nishkarisha paryantamaga even pratikkum badiyaga, who is this even? Even means jivatma. We know that one, Viraja river separates nitya vibhuti and leela vibhuti. Nitya Vibhuti, they understand everything. Because the Dharmabodha Jnanam is so transparent. Dharmijnanam, when it says, I am the servant to the Lord, eat, go home. So when it says it wants to do Kaikariyam, they do continuously on that. Nothing is inhibiting. Nothing is stopping. There is no blocker for them. So even means all the Baddha Jivas, those who are bounded by the samsaram, those who are bounded by the karma, including Brahma, all of them in this Prakriti Mandalam. Even Pratikum Badiyaga, how do we make the request? So Bhagavan makes in such a way, this is the final destination, this is what you have to do, and for you, I am giving you, spoon feeding you. The even Pratikum Badiyaga, this Jivatma is so much into the worldly things, Alpasthira Palan, for him to understand the Bhagavan and do the proper Ubayam. Even Pratikum Badiyaga, what are you going to do the prayer? What are you going to worship? What are you going to ask for that? What are you going to beg for that? Moksham. So, that Moksha Peranandam. So, that is what you are asking of Paripurna Brahmanubhavam. Even Pratikum Badiyaga, Ishwaran, the Lord who is the final one, is what he is going to do. Tan Aragale Torpitte Kondabadiye Solligirathu. What Bhagavan does, he is exposing, he is revealing, he is showing his beauty. And by that beauty, we are all completely defeated. And the Jivatma who is defeated, so that process, how Bhagavan showing his beauty and conquering, claiming the victory over the Jivatma, that manner, that process, that approach is told over here in this sloka. So, what is the essence in this sloka? Bhagavan winning over the Jivatma. Why did the Bhagavan do like this? Because he wants the Jivatma to do the Upayam. The Upayam Rakshabeksham Pradikshade. As the Lakshmi Tantram says that one, Nee enne rakshikka vendum endru Bhagavanidam prathipparai Bhagavan edirbarkiran. Bhagavan is expecting from you so that you go in front of him and tell, please save me. Please protect this Atma. That's what you're going to be asking. So he wants the Jivatma to beg, pray to him. For what? To enjoy the Lord without any interruption. If that is possible in this, you could have done here. But unfortunately, in the Prakriti Mandalam, it is always Sattva, Rajasa, Tamasa, Gunam, and it is controlled by the Kalam, the time and everything. You cannot do that one. So that is the reason when you are asking, I want to do Kaikariyam without any interruption, all the way up to the top, brimming continuously, eternally and everything, it's not possible here. What you are basically asking, give me the moksham. Pray for what? For everything. In this one he says, for lower level powers also you can ask. See, the one who can claim in Tamil Sula, Imayamala Yernanaki Parangimala Yer Mudyadana. So the one who crossed and he climbed over the Mount Everest, he can climb on the lower mountains over here, small mounds, small hills and everything. So for everything, lower level palans, and also Jivatma has to realize these are Alpasthira Palan. Ascertain what is the final goal, what is the ultimate objective, and then for that final objective, do the Upayam to do that one. So he needs to do either Bhakti Yogam or Prabhatti, through which Upayam is going to achieve the final goal. All of them. To whom he is going to do this Prathane? To whom he is going to do the Sharanagadi? To whom he is going to do the worship and beg and all of them? The Bhagavan who needs to pray is told here by five adjectives. The five adjectives are there. Even one is good enough. But it makes you, just like in the Ragasatra Saram, we say, there are six qualifiers which are unique to the Bhagavan. Srishti, Siddhi, Samharam, Anupravesam, Moksha Pradhanam, Shriyapaditvam. Similarly, one of them is good, but we like that one. Just like Embirmanar, he keeps on stacking so many of Tirukalyana Gunas in Gadyatrayam. Because he loves them. He enjoys those things. He is so mesmerized in them. Similarly, the five of them given over here we go through. One is good enough to indicate uniquely, that is Sriman Narayana. What is the winning strategy? To do this one, Bhagavan conquering you so that you understand the final objective, so that you understand the Ubayam, so you do that one on all of them. How does it do? We have gone trillions of Janmas. What is the winning strategy Bhagavan has got? What is the silver bullet? If you are asking that one, the silver bullet for Bhagavan to conquer the Jivatma is showing his beauty. So, by showing Tanaragai Kati, he is showing his beauty, and so many intricate things are told in this sloka, we are going to enjoy one by one. And that one, so the essence of that one, Bhagavan winning over Jivatma by showing his beauty. So now let's look at word by word what Periyavachan Pillai, the Acharya, is explaining in this one. Jidante. Jidante, the first word. Jidam, te, we told that. Yadanum patriningum viradam yengirabadiye. Vishayan tarangalai patri. Emberuman mugatil viriyen endri. Even viradam kundirikam. It's all written in Tamil. And here and there, Manipravalam is also there. So let me try to explain one by one. The Vishayantarangalai Patri. Vishayam means important thing. Important thing is only Bhagavan. All others are Vishayantaram, useless thing. Okay? Vishayantarangalai Patri. What we do, many, many times he told, our sampradayam is based on Tattvatrayam. Chit, Achit, Ishwaran. We are the Chit. We have some Jnanam and we are in the middle. One side is Ishwaran, Bhagavan, he is staying there, he is having all of them. Hey son, come and take all of them, he is asking. On the other side, Achetana Vastu and all the things related to the Achetana Vastu, everything is there. Achetana Vastu could be Jalebi and Pulayodhara on one side. Achetana Vastu related, your wife, kids and parents and neighbors and all of them, everything could be there. So, instead of looking at the Bhagavan, we are looking at this Alpa Asthira Palan. So, Vishyantarangalai Patri. So, you are holding unnecessary things. Okay. So, that's why it is called straying Jivatma. Stray means only wandering around. Alpa Asthira Palan. You say stray dog in India. You see the dogs are there wandering here and there without any aim, without any objective. It goes over there, a few minutes it comes over there. That is how. Mari mari palapera pumpirandi. Alvar has used for Bhagavan that word. For us also, we are all doing like that one. So, what these people have done? Emberuman mugatil viliyen endri even viradam kundirikka. Emberuman mugatil viliyen. Bhagavan, I will not look at that Bhagavan. I'm not going to see him at all. So, whatever the Bhagavan you are saying, whoever is that one going to the moksham, I am not interested in him. I am more interested in all these things. So, that is what we are doing. And not only we are doing, we are taking a pledge. We are taking a vow. Even in Usur Ponalan Sari, sir, I will not step into that temple. In Usur Ponalan Sari, I will not go to the puja room. I will not do any of them. That kind of a vratham we are having. That kind of a pledge. So, the animosity, the kind of hatred what we are having, so extreme. Even though Bhagavan is the boss, even though Bhagavan is pouring all of them, this is like the small kid who hates the parents. Even though the parents come and do all of them, even you kick on them, they come back and do the good thing for you. And that is the idea he is bringing over here. So, these people have taken a vow, a pledge. So, to deviate, to diverge away from the Bhagavan. So, here, indulging in the sense objects, Indriya Sugham, That is what we are interested. I will not turn towards Bhagavan. Even if I go to temple, there are a lot of temples are here in this country. I'll go to the cafeteria, get my dosa and come back. I will not go to the Perumal Sannadhi. So that is the status. Very pathetic situation. Who are they? Baddha Jivas. Including Brahma. All of them. Even though Brahma was, Arvar very beautifully says, even though Brahma was created on the Nabi Kamalam, on the lotus that is coming out of his navel, he does not understand. Even though he is the firstborn, he does not understand who is the creator all of them, who is the final prapyam for this, and without understanding, he is also engaged in other things, just like you and me. Sattvagunam, Rajogunam, Tamogunam, in all of them, interested in Alpa Sthirapalan, doing again and again penance and asking, I should get the Brahma post again. That is what they are all doing. So, coming back here, that status of the Baddha Jivas is very pathetic. Namalvar gives an explanation what this Jivan is doing, not in one Janma, continuously. No, but for many, many Janmas we are doing like that. So, Yadhanum Patri Ningum Viradam Yengirabadiye. That is the first word. That is referencing to the Nammalvar's Pashram. Okay. So, even Viradam Kundirikka, we take the pledge. What is the pledge? I will not look at the Emperor's face and I will look only at the Alpasthiraparan and for him what the Bhagavan does. So, that is what we are going to be telling. Here, Tiruvirutham Pashram is quoting here, is referencing to that one. Tiruvirutham 95th Pashram. Yadhanum orakkayil pukki, angi apundum apavindum, moodaviyil tadumarum uir munname. Adanal, yadhanum patri neengum viradattai nalveedu seyyum, madhavinai piduvai, Thirumalai Vananguvane. Same thing. Madhavai Piduvai Thirumalai. Mama Madaram, Mama Pidaram, as Emperumanar says, who is our mother? Who is our father? Who is our Acharya? Who is our Saha? Who is our good friend? Everything is Thirumal, Shriyapadi. So, what the Thirumal says? Nal Veedu Seyyum. He gives a good house. What the house we are saying, it is not a good house. Veedu means Namalvar says in Thiruvai Mozhi, Moksham. That's one. So, Yadhanum or Akkayil Pukku, Angu Appundum Aap Avindadum, Moodavil Tadumarum, Uyir Munname. Uyir, that means our life, our Atma. Munname, so many days, so many Janmas, so many of a Pralaya, so many of the yugas, what we go. Moodaviyil, Moodaviyil. So many different janmas we have taken. Palamai, Moodna, old one. So, we can't even remember. 2 millionth, so many. 7 millionth, 7 trillionth, that many janmas we have taken. Aviyil, so many different kinds of birth we have. Yadhanum orakkayil. So many Janmas have happened, at least in one Janma, Bhagavan is thinking. So, what we are doing? Pravesithu, Pukku. So, we have taken, let's say, 1 trillion Janmas. And now, in this Janma, in the Manushya Shariram, our Atma has gone inside over here, and it is Pukku, Pravesithu, got inside. Aam pundum, aapu avindum, kattupattu nindrathu. Adavadhu, we are bounded. See, your Atma is bounded inside this body. The power of that Atma within that body only. See, this Atma cannot understand what you are thinking. See, this Atma control the indriyams in this body. It cannot control your indriyam. So, that is why kattupattu, you are constrained by this body. The boundary line for this Atma is this body. Aap avindum. After that one, that continuity is gone. So that means the life is over. Thadumarum, nilaimari alayum. So you sleep, you wake up, you eat, one day in a good mood, one day in a bad mood, one time very happy, one time sad, one time angry, all the kinds of drama. We say that one, she's a drama queen. That is what we are. We are making all these dramas every day. So, adanal, so, yadanum patri, yadanum patri, by some method, by some kind of a way. So, enda vidathinal adu, solrar. Ningyum viradathai nalvidu seyyum. Emberumanai vittu, vilagumbadiyana, kotpattai nandraga, விடுவிக்க கடவன் வியாக்கியானம் பிரியவச்சன் பிள்ளை வியாக்கியானம் ஃபார் திருவிருத்தம் ஸோ வி ஆல்ரெடி மேட் அவர் மைண்ட் நாட் டு கோ டு தி பகவான் ஓகே தட் விரதம் வி ஆர் ஹேவிங் தட் பிளட்ஜ் வி ஆர் ஹேவிங் நீங்கும் விரதத்தை வி ஹேட் டு கெட் அவே ஹவு டு டேக் திஸ் பத்த ஜீவன் அவே ஃப்ரம் இஸ் விரதம் இஸ் விரதம் நாட் சீயிங் தி பகவான் If you're taking away from that vratham, seeing the Bhagavan. Double negative. Ningum viradattai. So, vratham is not to see. Now, we are putting a negation for that one. So, who can do all of them? Who can do? You are saying, I'm not going to look at that God. I'm not going to look at, say, Padisiman Narayana. When you say, nobody else can do that one. Only the mother, only the father, Who is the mother and father? Lord Sriman Narayana. Mada Vinay, Piduvai, Thirumalai. He is like the father. He is like the mother. That Sriman Narayana, Vananguvene. I am doing Sharanagadi to him. Very beautifully says, Yadhanum or Akkayil Pukku, Angu Appundum Appavindum, மூதாவியில் தடுமாறும் உயிர் முன்னமே அதனால் யாதானும் பற்றி நீங்கும் விரதத்தை நல்வீடு செய்யும் மாதாவினை பிதுவை திருமாலை வணங்குவனே சிம்பிள் வாட் யூ ஆர் சேயிங் காமன் பீப்புள் லைக் அஸ் வி ஆர் நாட் டேர்னிங் டுவர்ட்ஸ் பகவான் பட் ரன்னிங் அண்ட் ஜம்பிங் ஆன் தி வேர்ல்ட்லி திங்ஸ் ஸோ ஹாப்பி ஸோ பட் When you are like that one, that Bhagavan wants to come and remove that vratham. Very beautiful. We are having samsara bandham. We want to cut the samsara bandham. What is the one that is samsara bandham, the reason for samsara bandham? That is what Krishna says in whole Bhagavad Gita. Worldly things, asai, the desire toward the worldly things. If you cut that one, then you have Chetana Vastu, Chetanan, they said Ishwaran. You move into the Ishwaran. That is what told in the Hamsa Gita also. When we looked at to the Uddhava Gita, part of that one when we did the Hamsa Gita, there also we told. See, Swami Desikan also says, you cannot just say, I don't have no desire at all. You have to have the desire. Fourth one, when you are talking about the Sadhana Sadhuttayam, Mumukshutvam, Mokshatil Ichai. So, instead of having our desires toward the worldly things, we have to make a U-turn towards the Bhagavan. So, common people like us, not turning towards Bhagavan, that vratham we are having, that has to be cut. Who is cutting that one? That is also Sriman Narayana. Very beautifully, is the Ubayam, is the Palan. In the Thiruvuruttam, The first of Namalvar's Divya Suktis is telling on that one in the 95th Pasharam. So, coming back here, on the original Vyakhyanam, Yadhanum Patri, Ningum Viradam Engirabadiye, Vishayantarangalai Patri, Emberaman Mugatil Viyen, Indri, Ivan Viradam Kundirikka. So, At that time, what happens? Vishayantarangali irukke, Bhagavan has to come and help you. So, how Bhagavan is coming and helping? Next one, he takes a Thiruvai Muri. 1-7-7. Mudal Pattu, Yeram Thiruvai Muri, Yeravadu Pasuram. Yaan Otti Ennul Iruttho Nendrilen, தான் ஒட்டி வந்து என் தனி நெஞ்சை வஞ்சித்து, ஊனொட்டி நின்று என் உயிரில் கலந்து, எல்வானொட்டுமோ இனி என்னை நெகிழ்விக்கவே. யான் யான்னா நான், ஒட்டி ஒட்டி மீன்ஸ் ஜஸ்ட் பேஸ்டட், இன் திஸ் கேஸ் அக்செப்டிங், ஈல்டிங். ஒட்டி வாட் இட் டஸ் டூ திங்ஸ், இட்ஸ் ஜாயினிங். ஸோ இஃப் சம்படி சேஸ் தட் ஒன், யூ ஆர் அக்செப்டிங் தட், யூ ஆர் ஈல்டிங் டு தட் ஒன். ஐ வில் நாட் கோ டு பகவான் ஆன் மை ஓன் அக்கார்ட், ஐ வில் நாட் கோ. ஸோ என்னுள்ளே யான் ஒட்டி நான் ஒட்டி இசைந்து, ஐ அக்செப்ட் தட் ஒன் இசைந்து, என்னுள்ளே இருத்துவம் என்றிலேன், கீப்பிங் தி லார்ட் இன்சைட் மீ. ஐ நெவர் தாட் தட் வே. ஐ வாண்ட் டு கீப் தட் லார்ட் இன்சைட் மீ. ஐ நெவர் தாட் லைக் தட். ஐ நெவர் வாண்டட் லைக் தட். ஐ நெவர் ட்ரைடு தட் ஒன். வென் ஐ ஆம் லைக் தட் ஒன், ஐ டோன்ட் வாண்ட் டு திங்க் ஆஃப் தட் டெம்பிள். ஐ டோன்ட் வாண்ட் டு புட் தி ஃபோட்டோ ஆஃப் தட் பெருமாள் ஹியர். ஐ டோன்ட் வாண்ட் டு கோ டு தி பூஜா ரூம். ஐ ஆம் நாட் டூயிங் எனி திங் ஆன் மை ஓன் அக்கார்ட். ஐ ஹாவ் தி பவர், ஐ ஹாவ் தி அகங்காரம் அமகாரம். ஐ வில் நாட் டூ தட். தட் இஸ் வாட் வீ பின் டூயிங், நாட் இன் திஸ் ஜென்மா, மில்லியன்ஸ் ஆஃப் ஜென்மாஸ். இஃப் யூட் ஹவ் தாட் ப்ராப்பர்லி, வி வுட் நாட் ஹவ் பார்ன் அகெயின், வி வுட் ஹவ் கான் டு தி மோக்ஷம். வி நெவர் தாட் இன் தட் வே. ஸோ தான் ஒட்டி வந்து, வென் யூ ஆர் லைக் திஸ் தட்ஸ் ஓகே. பட் பகவான் சேஸ் வெரி சிமிலர். வி சீ இன் தி ஹவுசஸ் தி கிட் இஸ் தேர் இஸ் கெட்டிங் ஸோ மேட் ஆன் தி பேரண்ட்ஸ் பிகாஸ் தே ஆர் நாட் லெட்டிங் ஹிம் டு டூ சம்திங் ஆர் தே ஆர் நாட் பையிங் சம்திங். ஸோ தி கிட் இஸ் ஸோ மேட் அண்ட் சே, ஐம் நாட் கோயிங் டு ஈட், ஐம் நாட் கோயிங் டு பி ஹியர், ஐ டோன்ட் லைக் யூ, ஐ டோன்ட் வாண்ட் டு சி, ஐ கோ டு மை ரூம், ஆல் தோஸ் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் திங்ஸ் தேட். பட் தி மதர் வாட் வில் டூ வித் ஆல் தி பேட் திங்ஸ் இஸ் கர்சிங், ஐயோ இஸ் ஹங்கிரி, ஐ ஹேட் டு கிவ் ஃபுட் ஃபார் ஹிம், இஸ் ஸ்டமக் இ கெனாட் ஸ்டே டூ லாங், ஸோ ஷி மேக்ஸ் தி ஃபுட் அண்ட் எவ்ரி திங், கோஸ் அண்ட் நாக்ஸ் ஆன் தி டோர், ப்ளீஸ் கம் ஓவர் ஹியர், ஐ வாண்ட் டு கிவ், ஓ டோன்ட் யூ ஈட் அண்ட் தட் கெட் ஆங்கிரி. தட் இஸ் எ மதர் டஸ், பிகாஸ் மதர் டஸ் நாட் ஹாவ் தி பவர் டு பியர்ஸ் த்ரூ த டோர் அண்ட் கோ டு தி சன், மேக் ஹிம் டு டூ. பட் அவர் பகவான் இஸ் நாட் லைக் தேட், இஸ் ஃபார் மோர் பவர்ஃபுல் தேன் தி மதர். வித்தவுட் யூ ரியலைசிங் ஹீ கம்ஸ் இன் சைட் யூ. யூ மே ஹாவ் தி பிரதிஜை, ஐ எம் நாட் கோயிங் டு லுக் அட் தி பகவான், பட் ஈ ஹஸ் காட் எ பிரதிஜை பிகர் தேன் தட் ஒன். தான் ஒட்டி வந்து, ஈ கீப்பிங் தி பிளட்ஜ், ஈ வாலண்டர்லி ரன்னிங் அண்ட் கம்மிங் டுவர்ட்ஸ் அஸ். பத்துடை அடியவர் கெளியவன் பிறர்களுக்கு அறியவித்தகன் ஆழ்வார் சேஸ் தட் ஒன். பக்தி உடையன், யூ புட் ஒன் ஸ்டெப், பகவான் கம்ஸ் டென் ஸ்டெப். நோ நோ நோ, வி ஆர் நாட் டாக்கிங் அபவுட் பக்தி, ஈவன் ஃபார் பிஃபோர் தட் ஒன். ஓகே, நிர்கேதுக கிருபை யாதிருச்சிக புண்ணியம் மதுசூதன கடாட்சம், தட் இஸ் வாட் வி ஆர் ஸ்டார்டிங். ஸோ அட் தட் பாயிண்ட், வித்தவுட் யூ ஹவ் டன் எனி ஹேது, வித்தவுட் யூ ஹவ் டன் எனி காஸ், வித்தவுட் டன் எனி ரீசன், பகவான் கம்ஸ், பிகாஸ் ஒய், ஈஸ் அவர் ஃபாதர், ஈஸ் அவர் மதர். தான் ஒட்டி வந்து பிரதிஜை, ஈஸ் கோயிங் டு டூ தி பிளட்ஜ், என் தனி நெஞ்சை, தனி நெஞ்சை, தனி ஒருத்தி மகனாய் பிறந்து ஓர் இரவில் ஒருத்தி மகனாய் ஓர் ஓர் ஒருத்தி, வாட் இட் மீன்ஸ், வெரி ஸ்பெஷல் ஒன். சேம் திங் ஹியர், என் தனி, வெரி ஸ்பெஷலைஸ்ட், இண்டிவிஜுவல். இண்டிவிஜுவல் மீன்ஸ் ஐ எம் திங்கிங் ஐ எம் தி சுதந்திரன், மை ஹார்ட் திங்கிங் ஐ எம் தி சுதந்திரன், இண்டிபெண்டன்ட், நோபடி கேன் கண்ட்ரோல், ஐ கேன் டூ வாட் எவர் ஐ வாண்ட். என் தனி நெஞ்சை வஞ்சித்து, ஆஹா திஸ் இஸ் ஹவ் யூ ஆர், யூ திங்க் யூ ஆர் சுதந்திரன் இன் எவரி திங், ஐ கேன் கம் இன்சைட் யூ, ஐ டோன்ட் நீட் பர்மிஷன் ஃப்ரம் எனிபடி, ஐ டோன்ட் ஹாவ் டு டெல் எனிபடி, ஐ டோன்ட் ஹாவ் டு ரிவீல் டு எனிபடி, ஐ கேன் கம் இன்சைட் யுவர் ஹார்ட். என் தனி நெஞ்சை வஞ்சித்து, நான் அறியாதபடி வசீகரித்து, வியாக்கியானம், வித்தவுட் ஐ ரியலைஸ் தட் தி கிரேட்னஸ் ஆஃப் தி லார்ட், வித்தவுட் நோயிங் அவர் செல்ஸ், வி டோன்ட் நோ ஹவு கிரேட் இஸ் தட் லார்ட், வித்தவுட் நோயிங் அவர் செல்ஸ் ஈ கம்ஸ் இன் சைட் தட் ஒன், வி ஃபால் இன் டு தி குயிக் சாண்ட், அதாவது வி கோ இன் டு தட். ஒன்ஸ் யூ கோ இன் டு தி பகவான், it will suck you in. You will never come out of that one quicksand. So that quicksand is called the Bhagavan. Without you realize, Bhagavan attracts you inside. Okay. Oon otti. How he does that one? Oon otti. Sarirathil purindi. He comes inside my fleshy body in that one. Nindru. He stays inside, staying there. And yen uiril kalandu. He mixes with me. Every activity what I do along with Atma is mixed with that one. Iyalvan. This is how the Sarveshwaran is doing his action. I will never see you. That is what we are telling Bhagavan. Without realizing how he changes the mind inside. And slowly comes inside, stays inside, changes the mind. Ini ennai negilvikka. This is how Bhagavan has done. Ini ennai negilvikka ottumo. Ini ennai negilvikka. Negilkave. Negilkave means thalli urdu. That means ninguvadu. So separating, going away. Ottumo. Ottumo means will it sammadippadu. So will it accept that way? Bhagavan has done all these kinds of things. When he has done all of them, would he go away or would I go away? Either one. Look at the Sivashyam. At the end when we say, Najapunaravartade, Najapunaravartade, Anavriddhi Shabdad, Anavriddhi Shabdad. When you are explaining that kind of a last Brahma Sutram, at that time, when we go into Aham Brahmasmi, Koshi, when you ask Aham Brahmasmi, you tell and you stay there. Is there any time would it happen that you will come back? This Jeevan, whether Bhagavan will send you or the Jeevan wants to come by himself. Both of them will not happen. Bhagavan will not send you because he loves you. He has gone through so many janmas, waited for you. He has got more sorrows than you. So he took you there. You will not come because the highest one. You are sitting on a CEO post. Would you leave that one and go to the janitor? Go to the servant post? What is the reason for that? We will not. Because at least the CEO can go to janitor because you got mulaye sarile avarku. So you may think of that his mind is not good. Because you have got a sattvagunam, rajogunam, tamogunam. But in a moksham everything is sattvam. Would you ever think like that? It will not happen. So you will not come by yourself. Bhagavan will not send you. That is what we told. Same thing here. When Bhagavan comes and sits inside your heart, he will not go away and I will not let him to go out of that one. I originally did not intend to hold him in my heart. But he came on his own, occupied inside me. He blended inside. He mixed with me. Will he ever decide to give me up? Bhagavan nirgeduka karbai yadrichika punyam madhusudana kadaksham. People are asking question. Munnal varindi pinnal varundadavan prabannan. Maybe I'll do tomorrow. Maybe I'll start the lab class. Life after Prabhati, a lot of questions were there. So whenever the next opportunity, I will do that one. So one of the questions they are asking, Munnal varindi pinnal varundadavan prabannan. So after Prabhati, I have some kind of a sadness, I kind of a sorrowness. That means my Prabhati is not valid. People are thinking like that one. Bhagavan will never give you up. We have to understand that one. So will you ever give up? That's what we are saying. The Ubhagara Sangraham, Swami Desika also says, the greatest Ubhagaram Bhagavan does, without you asking anything, voluntarily he is coming. So going to the moksham, it is not done by you. It is not done by the Sharanagari. It is not done by the Acharya. It is not done by that location. It is not by this Janma. It's all decided by him. So nirhyedika kribai, Bhagavan is the primary reason for you to go to the moksham. And whenever he decides, maybe in this janma or trillion janmas later. So why he didn't do trillion janmas? Maybe all our punya pavangal, whatever sanjidam, prarabdam, agami is so huge. Bhagavan says, maybe it has to ripe for a while. So that is why many of them got this manusha sariram. They have think, they can get the jnanam, they can go into the right things, but they are not doing that one. So Bhagavan gives you so many different kinds of chances on that one. So how Bhagavan is doing, the Tiruvaimozhi Pasuram is explaining Bhagavan's Ubhagaram. Same thing Swami Desikan, the Ubhagara Sangraham, when he says the first two Ubhagaram what you can think of, even though we don't like him, he voluntarily comes and helps us. The Bhagavan is very sneaky, not very open, not transparent. How he changes our mind, our passion and everything. Okay? So, what he does that one, a small kid comes and the small kid is asking, I want that toy, or I want the potato chips, I want this pizza, whatever it is asking the kid, you don't want to give that one. So you have to change the attention by something else. So what do? When the kid is crying, oh, look at that one, oh, look at this one. So you are showing something different. The kid looks at that one and then forgets that. Okay? We have seen Pillai Urangavilli Dasar, Emperumanar takes, he is so happy looking at the eyes of his wife, so beautiful and everything. Nothing is more beautiful. Emperumanar says, if I show something better than this one, would you yield to that one? He said, yes. He took him to Sri Ranganatha and show him that one. Swaga Dodhara Netram Bhagadhyana Swabhanam. They say, Swaga Udhara Netram. Udhara, that is what it is. Bhagavan wants his own mind, so generous, coming and staying over there. So, just like the kid, you are changing the attention. Bhagavan comes inside and changing your attention towards him. So, how he does that one? Vishayantarangalil tuvakkai aruthu. Vishayantarangal, other than Bhagavan, other than Paramaprapyam, other than Mokshanandam, the connection to that one, it is completely cut off. Lord, what he does, chases that person. We are running away from him. He comes behind us running, chases and catches hold of that one. And then I'm going to cut it off. Cut it off what? Your Alpa Asara Palan, the connection. You cut it off means your Janma, whatever this karma, and then birth, death, cycle, all the samsaram is going to be cut. How it is going to be cut? Swaroopa Jnanathai Undaki indicates the Swaroopa Jnanam. Swaroopa Jnanam. So, again, this also in the next lab class I will do. Somebody was asking a question about Swaroopa Roopa Guna when we come into that one. Swaroopa Sthiri Pravritti. When it comes into that one, Emperumanar Skadhyam. So, how do we explain Swaroopam, Sthiri and Pravritti for all the different kinds of Baddha Jeevan, Mukta Jeevan, Nitya Jeevan and Achetana Vastu, Pragrithi and Kalam and Sudha Sattvam for Bhagavan. All these things, how do you explain that one? That Swaroopam is very important. We'll do in the lab class more from the Ragasatra Saram, we'll explain that one. Swaroopa Jnanathai Undaki means understand your Atma. Who you are? You are Agam Atma, Na Dehosmi, Vishnu Seshaha, Abarikrayaha. When we say that one, Agam Atma, I means Atma, Na Dehosmi, not the body. Vishnu Seshaha, Bhagavanukku, I am the one, not independent, I am the slave to him. Abarikrayaha, there is nothing I can own, I don't own any of them. That is very beautiful, it says his sloga. So, Swaroopa Jnanam, how do you understand that one? Through the pranavam. Ashtacharatil pirandu, dvayatil valandu, dvayanishtaragave irukkavendum. We told in the Ragasatra Saram. So, Swaroopa Jnanam comes from the Ashtaksharam. And that one from the pranavam. Pranavam, agara ugaram agaram. Magaram is the jivan. Agaram is the brahmatattvam. There is a fourth case, luptam over there. Avanakke seshatvam. So we are bounded. We are doing service to him. So we are owned by him. Who? Only for him. Ayoga vivachedam, anyoga vivachedam. All those things are coming into that one. Only for him. Nothing else. The connection to him. Only to him. So, anaryarga seshatvam, only to him arha, what is it, mean qualified, it's eligible, nobody is eligible. Only Lord Sriman Narayana is eligible to get our service because he is the original and lawful only owner. Swaroopa Jnanathai undaki avashyam ummai kondalladi viden endru viradam kondu. This is definite, very important for me. Who says that? Bhagavan. Bhagavan says, without capturing you, without taking you to the moksham, I am not going to get you. Beautiful way. அதாவது, so far, சம்சாரம் we are in there. We thought that is the cage. In that cage, we are inside that one. Released from the cage, how to release that one? He has to put inside another cage. That cage is called Bhagavan. So, once I put it over here, you cannot go into any of the Alpasira Palan. And through which I am going to take through Brahmanadi, through the Uchindalai, and then go through the Achiradi Margam, cross the Viraja River, take you to the Moksham. So, Bhagavan has got another cage. That cage is basically Bhagavan. Bhagavat Vishayam. Bhagavata Samvargam. Within that one, he puts that one. So, we are bounded inside that one. We cannot go anywhere. Why? Because we understand who we are. Through the Swaroopa Jnanam. Once we understand who we are, Vishayantarangalil Tuvakai Aruthu. So, we get away from all the Alpasthira Padan. Avashyam Ummai Kondaladu Viden Endru Viradam Kondu. Yadrichagamaga Ivan Vishayantarangalile Negila Nindalavile. The Padam he has put, Yadrichagamaga. See, we have done prabhati, we have done what is important. Still, we do many mistakes. Not planned and designed. At that time, impulsive. Impulsive, we get angry on somebody, on a Bhagavata, tell something, think about something, all of them we do. So, Vishyantarangale Yadrichigamaga. When Bhagavan captures you, put you into that one, absolutely, he cannot do anything wrong. But unfortunately, it is not like that. So, when you signed up for the prabhati, what you have said? Abhyada prarabdha karma agami. AU and AG. AG agami is a kulpu. So, because of your ego, you may do something. Abhyada prarabdha karma. When you say that one, இந்த ஜென்மாவில் நான் அனுபவிப்பதாக ஒப்புக்கொண்ட கர்மா பிராரப்த கர்மா விச் ஹஸ் ஓப்பன் அண்ட் யூ அக்செப்டட் வாட் எவர் தி ரெஸ்ட் ஆஃப் தம் ஐ ஹேட் டு என்ட்யூர் இன் திஸ் ஜென்மா ஐ வில் கோ த்ரூ தட் ஒன் ஸோ தட் மே இன்டியூஸ் டு டூ சர்டன் திங்ஸ் இம்பல்சிவ்லி ஓகே ஸோ நெகிழ நின்றளவிலே யூ ஆர் லைக் தட் ஒன் இருந்தான் கண்டுகொண்டு என்கிறபடியே தன் அழகை காட்டி ஜெயித்து இருந்தான் கண்டுகொண்டு தட் இஸ் அனதர் பாசுரம் திஸ் இஸ் திருவாய்மொழி 8-7-2 எட்டாம் திருவாய்மொழி 8-10 ஏழாம் திருவாய்மொழி 2வது பாசுரம் இருந்தான் கண்டுகொண்டு எனது ஏழை நெஞ்சு ஆளும் திருந்தாத ஓரைவரை தேய்ந்து அறமன்னி பெருந்தாள் களிற்றுக்கு அருள் செய்த எம்பெருமான் தருந்தான் அருள்தான் இனியான் அறியேனே எனது ஏழை நெஞ்சு ஆளும் இ சேஸ் மை ஹார்ட் இஸ் வெரி புவர் வெரி புவர் இஸ் நாட் வேர்ல்ட்லி திங்ஸ் இஸ் சோ புவர் இஸ் காட் ஒன்லி ஒன் ஹவுஸ் இஸ் சோ புவர் இஸ் காட் அன் ஆர்டினரி டொயோட்டா கரோலா He is so poor, he does not have that much of the bank account. No, it is not that one. So, Shabalamana Manasu. Your Yerei means, when you are rich, when you are completely engaged into the Bhagavan, then you are rich. When you are thinking about the Vishayantaram, Alpasira Palan, then you are poor. My mind is very poor, because it is running behind all the Alpasira Palan. திருந்தாத ஓர் ஐவரை திருந்தாத இன்காரிஜிபிள் ఇట్ కెన్ నెవర్ బీ కరెక్టెడ్. వాట్ ఈస్ దట్? దుష్ట పంచ ఇంద్రియం, ఆల్ ది ఫైవ్ ఇంద్రియాస్. వి గాట్ ఫైవ్ కర్మేంద్రియం, ఫైవ్ జ్ఞానేంద్రియం. జ్ఞానేంద్రియం గివ్స్ ఇన్పుట్, కర్మేంద్రియం డస్ ఆల్ ది యాక్షన్, అండ్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దమ్ రన్నింగ్. ఆత్మానం రథినం విద్ది శరీరం రథమేవదు, కఠోపనిషత్. వి హావ్ సీన్ సో మెనీ టైమ్స్. సో లైక్ ది హార్సెస్, ది ఇంద్రియమ్స్ ఆర్ గోయింగ్ ఇన్ దవర్ ఓన్ డైరెక్షన్. సో వీ హ్యావ్ టు హోల్డ్ ఆన్ వెరీ టైట్ త్రూ అవర్ బుద్ధి, త్రూ అవర్ మనసు. వి హ్యావ్ టు హోల్డ్ దమ్, పుట్ ఇన్ ది రైట్ డైరెక్షన్. எனது ஏழை நெஞ்சு ஆளும் திருந்தாத ஒரு ஐவரை தேய்ந்து அறமன்னி. கம்ப்ளீட்லி யூ ஹவ் டு ஸ்க்ராச் தட் ஒன் ஆல் தி வே டு தி பாட்டம் அண்ட் மூவ்ஸ் அவே ஃப்ரம் தி அல்பஸ்திர பலன் டுவர்ட்ஸ் தி பகவான். கண்டு கொண்டிருந்தான் பகவான். அஹா, ஐ ஃபவுண்ட் அவுட் ஏ வெல்த் ஓவர் ஹியர், nobody knows. I start digging the ground, I found out this one. There is a treasure over here. What is the treasure Bhagavan found? Our Atma. He wants this Atma to go and do the Kaingaryam for him uninterrupted over there. He is so happy that he found the right one. So just like in Daya Shatakam, he says that is all this Vivasayi, the farmer, he has seeded, and some of them come so nicely. He looks at that one very beautifully, he is laying down. Aha, this year the harvesting is going to be good. That is the way Bhagavan is looking at us. Aha, this Jivatma, I put the seed into that one, so he is going to come to the moksham. He is very happy. Kandugundi, he found out, he figured out, he unearthed, he discovered all of them. How he has helped? Perundal kalitru karul periyathal. Periyathal means big feet, big legs. Who is that? Yanai, yanai, elephant. So, Perundal in this case, it is the Gajendra. Seidha Peruman, the Bhagavan who has helped, who has rescued the Gajendra, Tarum Aruldan. That kind of a jandu can even talk. It is lower level than the humans. Even for that, Bhagavan has done helped. Same way, he will help me. Iniyan Ariyen. So, the Bhagavan has helped me like that one, to come into that one. How he has come, how he has done, I don't understand that one. Very beautifully he says in that one. Maybe I'll stop over here, continue. అష్టభుజాష్టకం వెరీ నైస్లీ దేశీయన్ సేస్ గజేంద్ర రక్ష దురిదం భవంతం గ్రాహైరివాహం విషయర్విగృష్ట అపార విజ్ఞాన దయానుభావం ఆప్తం సదాం అష్టభుజం ప్రవత్యే. వెరీ బ్యూటిఫుల్లీ సేమ్ థింగ్ గజేంద్ర రక్షై గజేంద్ర మోక్షం, దట్ ఈస్ వాట్ ఈస్ టాకింగ్. సి విల్ కంటిన్యూ అండ్ ఫినిష్ దిస్ వన్, కంటిన్యూ ఆన్ దట్ వన్. యాజ్ ఐ హావ్ టోల్డ్ ఇట్ విల్ టేక్ ఎ లిటిల్ వైల్ టు గో త్రూ ఈచ్ వన్ ఆఫ్ దమ్, బట్ we are keeping this one as a vyajam, try to more understand Arulichayal, Alvar's Thiruvaimozhi, Thiruvirutham, and other Alvar's Pasuram, and Swami Desikan's Divya Suktis. Kavidharkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashalini Simade Venkatesaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Simade Nikavanta Maha Desikaya Namaha. Adiyanadi.